games. I'm Jacob. Not almost dead. My kidneys didn't try to kill me today. Psh, no big deal. And that's? You really should just make your Minecraft name,
I think I do that, like, every day.
Yeah, you pretty much do. Anyways, spinning around. All right, we're good. Let's get back into this. Anyways, yeah, from like I said, my kidneys tried to kill me today. No big deal. I had to go to the emergency room this morning. I may not have been here today if it wasn't for the fact of medicine. And I'm not sure what medicine it is, but I'm on some pretty heavy medicine. I feel wonderful.
And light. Hydrocodone.
And free. Actually, I do have hydrocodone.
That's why you're so high right now.
I'm not really high. I haven't actually taken any hydrocodone. I had some at the hospital, but that was 8 hours ago? Something like that. So just to fill you guys in, I decided, I actually haven't been doing anything for 8 hours. I was going to stream, but decided not to, waiting for Jake. So I did some strip mining today, had some epic epicness happen when I was strip mining. I have a new pick, need a new sword, need a new axe. Ooh, speaking of new sword,
ask you a question.
Oh, we need to get 34 levels. Anyway, and by the way, I went and killed all the animals. Oh, speaking of, I figured out how to make an automatic, what's it called, a majigger?
Weed farm?
No, not weed farm. This thingy.
Villager farm?
No. The chicken thingy, majigger.
Oh, okay.
I figured out how to do that, so...
Are you going to do it right now?
That's what I'm thinking about doing. Do you think we should?
Yeah, right now.
Let's do it.
Watch it, like, get, like, a ton of chickens and you're, like, screwed in the butt.
Well, I thought about moving it somewhere that is going to be, like, not close to here. I got an idea. All right. Let's see. So we're going to need redstone, a torch just to light it. I already have these two. What else do I need? Oh,
chickens.
I need carpet. And definitely need those. I need carpet. I need
Dragon Slayer.
What's up, Dragon Slayer? He said yes,
Allie.
Feed the chicken. Hey, it's Allie. What's up, Allie? He said yes, feed the chickens. Here. I'm actually going to move it. So, crap. What else do I need? I need to make repeaters. How do you make a repeater again? It's cobblestone or stone? It's stone, isn't it?
Wait, what?
Repeater. Is stone iron?
No. Repeater is with torch.
It's two torches, torch. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Hang on.
There's stone torch.
What's up, guys? Hang on, I want to get this
set
up.
Yes,
feed the chicken. Well, I'm probably going to solder those down there, actually, to be honest. Sorry. But I'm actually going to move the chicken farm so we can make, like, an XP farm. I got the inspiration off of someone today. Psh, nope. Psh, you can never guess who it was.
Yeah, I know. We recognize you, Dragon Slayer.
Yeah, we recognize you. It's me from your side. Oh, yeah, we know. Dragon Slayer 1231. We knows.
And we recognize Allie Cakes from a bunch of days.
A bunch of days.
She's the best. Allie Cakes is the best. So are you, Dragon Slayer.
So are you. Don't let us get you wrong.
Everybody's the best.
Everybody boss. Oh,
thanks, Allie.
Oh, well, thank you, Allie. You're very nice.
He called you a chicken murderer.
Who called me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Dragon Slayer. You said you're a chicken murderer.
Yeah, I kind of murder chickens. It's a hobby. Let's do 9.
I love it when I murder those chickens.
Okay, so we have 9 of those. Redstone, a torch, dispenser, a hopper. Oh, we need chests. I need to get my chest. Yes, Jake?
My voice is broken.
1, 2, 3, 4. I don't think that's 2 chests. Yeah, that's all we need. 2 chests. Now let's go get the stuff from the chicken farm. Murder us some chickens.
Murder all the chickens. Sorry, I have candy.
I really need to find a swamp.
Candy's good.
I had candy too. But candy, I mean medicine.
He's high right now.
Not high, necessarily. It's not an on-purpose high, I guess.
It's not for recreational use.
It's not, well, yeah, you know what I mean. It's medicinal. Plus, it's been like 8 hours, so I really probably not that
medicinal
bad.
Medicinal marijuana?
No.
Oh, man. I wish I had some of that.
No, you don't. You're an idiot.
I wish I lived in Caligiuraggio.
Caligiuraggio? Oh, by the way, did you say that if I put like dirt on top of these, would it still go into the hoppers?
You'd have to have minecarts, I think. Yeah, because minecarts have suction power. When they have hoppers in them.
Power. That sounds so weird. Minecarts have suction power. I'll leave that there. Okay, now we have to decide where to put this.
I'm not joking.
We have to find a good spot of where to put it. Really need to get some sticky.
Sticky?
Right. You know what I meant.
Get that sticky. Yeah,
gotta think of a good place to put it. Ooh, why don't we put it... Why don't we put it somewhere in the strip mine?
No, we're not a druggie.
No. We're not druggies. I still have kidney stones. I'm just kind of loopy right now from the medicine, and I had to take some medicine today, so I'm on some drug medicine. Some pain medicine, you know what I mean?
Drug medicine.
I'm on some drug medicine.
If you know what I mean by that drug medicine. Let's get faded, dude.
We're just gonna put it the first thing straight in.
That's what she said.
That's what I meant to say.
Wait, why are you putting the chickens all the way down your mine?
I want it far away from the house. I want it far away from the house so that it doesn't lag us at all. It'll be easy to get to still. It's basically just going to be for XP.
I want you far away from the house.
What?
Oh. yeah.
Did we make any carpet? I didn't make any carpet, did I? Crap. Khakis. Is that? Yeah, that's plenty.
Hey, Mr. Tallyman, tally me bananas.
See, I don't know if they can soak it out there. Let's see.
I'm confused.
Poop.
Well, Allie, what are you confused about?
Crap. Well,
she probably thinks we're dumb. That's probably what.
How confused about that? I mean, dude, I can't even. Oh, that's kind of cool. All right, let's leave it for now. We need to put the chest right here. Hang on. I gotta think. Crap. How did I do that? No. Okay, the dispenser is going to be there.
She's confused about everything.
That goes there.
Well, Jake is on medication.
Was it this way?
Because he has kidney stones. That's what you're talking about. And he's high on life right now.
I'm high on life. How can you make something go up? Because I got to get it to this...
Huh?
I gotta get it here. And I don't think it'll go from the chest into there. Oh, well, obviously it's not going to at all, idiot. Goodness gracious, I'm an idiot.
Yeah, you are.
I thought that was a mouse. Look at that thing. Look at that thing go. No. Alright, anyways, let's test this again. Put it up there just so they can't get out. Yeah, you just stay. You get big. You get big and strong.
You get small.
It no work. Wait. I'm thinking.
Maybe they do have suction power, so maybe you can, I don't know. I think it's only if they're in a cart, though.
Yeah, but I can't have the hoppers go up, so it's going to be... This'll work. I gotta... Because this is supposed to be... I'm trying to think of how... I didn't actually test this part. I didn't really think this through.
Why didn't you look at the video and...
No, it wasn't a video. I got it... I thought of it for myself. I got an inspiration for how to keep them in here and me get out easier, but... Wait, how'd you get out? You fat? No, you jerk waffles.
Oh, my butt hurts.
Why you gotta be so butt hurt?
That's like my booty.
Can I, like, hang on, good idea. Can I, like,
they should do that. We should have done that in 1.8. Oop. Make like a hopper that goes up.
Oh man, I just died. Oh crap, she said everything. Everything. Yeah, that was a long time. I know, I was just joking. Never. God, you're so mean to me.
I was just saying, that's a long time ago.
Nope, doesn't work. Why I gotta be so rude? I can't think of how to get it into the thing from here. How would you get something to go up now? I need to go up into this dispenser.
It won't work.
I know, I'm trying to... because it...
There's no way.
I could do this, but it'll look stupid. Probably kill them all.
Oh, Jake.
What?
You can just have like a... have them all feed into the dispenser.
Yeah.
And have the dispenser point up.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Good call. Good call.
But then the eggs that are laid on the dispenser won't go out. But that'll be good. No.
Wait, what?
That'll be good.
The eggs that will what?
That land on the hopper won't do anything. Like, if a chicken lays an egg on
that,
hopper.
Oh, that'll be fine. It's close enough. Who cares?
Why you gotta be so Jake Berry?
If I put a fence over it, will it work? So it probably won't work. Hang on.
I'm gonna go back one. Actually, it might. I don't know.
I'm just gonna go back one more. We're just gonna go around it. That's me so retarded. Because it's gonna shoot up and hit, and then it's gotta. I want to try to keep it in there anyway, so. It looks kind of retarded, but it's whatever right now.
You look kind of retarded right now.
It's kind of rude. Let's test it. Steak.
You have to have a way to set up the dispenser.
Steak. I know. I still have to set that up. I want to make sure everything feeds to it. Yeah, everything's working.
Dragon Slayer said LOL.
Ha! Ha! I don't know. Sorry, guys. I'm thinking really hard with my brain. So, there's not a lot.
I can hear it smoking.
Yeah, you can hear it smoking. That was a great quote. So, yeah. Anyways, let's get... Where's the redstone? Redstone. Perfect, perfect. Come back here. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness gracious. I almost died.
Oh, what the frick?
Oh, I'm so loopy, dude. I'm so freaking... Oh, there's like one block of lava. And I almost just died.
Allie said, let's slay some dragons. Allie, that's mean.
But he's a dragon slayer. That's his job.
Oh, okay. I thought he was a dragon.
Wow.
I'm freaking dumb.
Wow, yeah. Yeah, you're... Oh, look, redstone! Perfect. We're dealing with redstone, and we found redstone.
Whoa, that's so funny.
It's like Redception. Skill levels. We need 34 levels to put those two swords together, so we need to get... Oh, who cares?
What are you making this redstone go to?
You'll see. I did this earlier and it kind of worked, so I'm hoping this will work again. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Oh. Wait. More. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. Ding ding. I think this is gonna work.
Like, how high are you?
Nearly. Haha, nearly fatality. Oh, me. Oh, yeah. Dude, totally. Totally almost did.
That was a freaking long time ago.
I know. I'm thinking so hard. I'm sorry.
Why are you making a clock?
I am making a clock.
I said why?
To set that off.
Jeez, calm down, Mr. Prissy.
I think that's going to work. Oh, wait, no, it stays on too long.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we got a follow. Foxy Does Gaming, thank you very much for the follow. I'm not exactly sure. If you want to say hi, pop in there and say hi in the chat. I'm sorry that I didn't actually notice that you were...
Foxy Does Gaming, Foxy YT. Does Gaming. Hello there. An angel from my nightmare.
Hello there.
Shadow...
Can you get the list? My list isn't working.
Yeah. It says Foxy YT. Or yeah. Foxy.
My list isn't working. YT. There it goes. Yeah, my list isn't working.
Oh, now she's gone.
Yeah. Hey, at least she followed.
I'm guessing it was a she.
I think that's going to work. Problem is we got to put... I gotta be able to get in here. To make a crafting table just for the heck of it. Who cares? Put a crafting table down. Do that. Boom, boom. Boom, perfect. Actually, no. I don't want to do that. Why do I not want to do that? I thought of something. That can get so annoying.
My shoulder freaking hurts.
Why does your shoulder hurt, Jake?
Did she lick my butthole? Wait, what?
What?
I don't know.
Goodness gracious.
Get it? Get it, Jake?
I said,
get it?
Why, but, you know, hang on.
It hurts if you lick
nice.
My butthole.
That was retarded. Okay, seriously.
The unsuspecting victim. There's no dogs in the valley. You can live like Jack and Sally if you want.
Oh, there. It's throwing him. Oh my goodness, it's gonna work. Dude, it's freaking epic. Look at that. Are they stuck there? Oh no, they're good. Oh, it's freaking epic. It's gonna work.
Oh, they just pop up there. That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
They don't, like, shoot.
Dude, that's so ghetto.
I was hoping they like,
no, no, the egg is shooting. Can you see the egg shooting? Oh, no, it happens too fast. You guys can't see the egg. The egg is actually shooting out of it and hitting the ceiling. And that one right there, see, that one just sitting there on top of it. That's probably why you can't. One's just sitting on top of it, just hitting that chicken. Get out of the way! Oh my goodness, that's gonna be so epic. There's gonna be so many in here. I feel like this is too big. But there's gonna be so many, I don't think it's gonna care.
Oh wait, did Foxy come back? Or...
I don't think so, no, they were just saying hi.
Well, there's five people in the thing.
Hello, other person who's here! I saw the egg. They saw the egg. So... Dude, that's epic. How cool is that, though?
Sometimes.
You came up with the idea yesterday, pretty much, but...
Yeah.
All right, I wanna move this back.
You have to have a way to turn off the clock, otherwise it's going to make you lag the whole time. You just got to turn it on and off, pretty much.
I don't know how, unless I could do, like, a switch or something.
Like a switch, yeah.
How do I do a... It's just a stick, right?
You just put a switch.
A stick?
Stick and cobble.
Oh, poop. Did it wrong ways.
Pretty much you just replace one of the places of within the clock with them.
Yeah, I could do... Well, hang on. I think I got an idea, too.
Because
if I bring a line this way... Actually... If I bring a line over and put this here, it makes it stay on. Turns it off. But if I do this, I go... Nope. Nope, on. stays on. Oh, because it's in the loop. Oh, poop.
No, you gotta make it part of the loop.
What do you mean? It is part of the loop.
Oh, it's not.
How is it not? Oh, it's because I have to... Oh, it's still on. Crap, stop.
I'm going to have to school for something. Alright, bye, Allie. I'm going to
school for something. Okay, bye. We'll see you later. Perfect. So that's what I want. Did I turn it off? Oh, that's on. Off. Crap. How am I going to... Okay. Because if I flip the switches really fast, it does it perfectly what I want. But how would I be able to... flip it.
It's got to be part of the circuit, Jake. That's not even part of the circuit. That's like having a parallel. You know, like the little circle that you have?
It's got to be part of that circle. Oh, it's got to be in the circle.
Not inside of the circle. It's got to be like... You see how you have three redstone at the end? In a row?
Yeah.
Put it in the middle one, and it should work.
It turns it off.
And it should turn it back on.
Yeah, but then it's on a loop.
Huh?
Here, you'll see it right here. It's what I did. Hang on. 7,000 hearts. Bye. I only got one on my phone, and there's like 9 on the computer. That's awesome.
Right you there. Keep flipping it one time.
Watch. Oh, you meant right there. Is that what you mean right there? I put it in the middle.
Should work.
I put it right there.
Oh, that doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't keep going in a loop.
Hmm. Maybe use a button in the middle or something. I don't know.
Perfect.
Is there a way you can start it with a button and then turn it off with a lever?
I just don't understand how you would turn... This'll work fine. We'll see if it won't lag if unless I'm near it, will it?
I don't know.
Oh, it's still okay. Stop. If I really have to stop it, I'll just run back there, but I want that.
Hello there, the angel from my nightmare, shadow in the background of morn.
Are you okay?
The unsuspecting victim. What?
Sir, are you okay?
No. No one likes me.
That's true. No one ever does. All right.
The only person who likes me is your girlfriend.
Well, that's fine. You ain't ever getting her. Okay, is it me or does it look retarded?
What do you mean by getting her?
Oh, good one. Shut up.
Ooh, kill him.
kill him with kindness.
Kill him. I don't even know what that's off of, but I just know. You killed the baby ones, you freaking jerk.
Just getting rid of them. What?
I got freaking abortionist.
That's not a... If they're already born, that's not abortion.
So it's murder. Wait. Abortion is murder.
Oh, I'm one short. Where's the gate? I'm just gonna throw the gate on there. Looks retarded.
The unsuspecting...
Oh, there's two gates down there.
Darkness in the valley, you can live like a Jack and Sally like you. I'm freezing. I'm freezing my balls.
Well, watch this. Hang on. I gotta put the fence there. Watch. I'm just gonna throw the fence in there. Watch. It's gonna... Zoop. Comes out. I wish I could. Can you run redstone underneath it and it still light it? Because I don't like the way it looks right now.
Yeah. At least I think.
Hang on. Because I don't like the way it is working right now. So let's change it up.
I don't like the way that you're working right now.
I don't like the way you shut up.
Are you laughing about the fence going through the hoppers and shooting up?
Yeah. I just thought it was awesome.
You're freaking stupid.
I like it when you call me Big Papa.
I like it when you touch my Big Papa.
And you made it weird. Have you met Ted?
Dead?
No, Ted. Ted. Lever.
They call me Big Poppy.
I don't think it does.
What?
Because it's on a loop and it's not shooting, it's not clicking.
You didn't even do anything. Oh, you might have to put a repeater under there.
A repeater under it?
Yeah, because I don't think redstone goes directly up.
It does with doors and pressure plates.
Really?
Yes.
Well, maybe your stuff is stupid.
You're just rude. You're rude.
You're rude.
Rud. You're rud, bud.
You're a mud jug.
Something song. Oh no. Let's get this. That works.
Turn.
Perfect.
Turn down for what? Deedle-leedle-leedle-leedle-leedle-leedle.
Perfect. That's epic. That's the coolest thing I've ever built in Minecraft, not gonna lie. It's gonna come shooting out. It shot out. No, it went back in. It comes out again.
That's what she said.
Oh, it stays over there.
Oh, that'd be cool to just have it keep going up and down and... I just keep cycling.
Yeah.
Because it goes into the hopper, and then it goes dispenser and hopper dispenser.
Freaking freezing my balls off. That's not good.
Yeah.
All right. So, what do you guys think? Do you think it's cool? You guys think it's cool? You guys like it? Did you like it? What do you guys think? Oh, I need to do the top first, don't you? What you think, Dragon Slayer?
He hasn't been talking.
I don't know, no one's talking.
He likes us.
I like us.
I like Brianna. I mean,
hope you die one day.
I'm not gonna die one day. Sorry. I'm probably never gonna die one day. My mom has this architecture books she got from a garage sale.
Yep.
They're freaking awesome. I'm gonna start building some of the stuff in Minecraft.
Let's do it. Give me the inspo. He said, when do you guys combine those two swords together? Oh, when I get enough levels. I just have to get enough levels. And I'm going to do it. He wants me to do that. Oh, how'd you guys get out? Oh, wait, you guys were already probably out. Die. I'm not exactly sure if I can't really turn it off from there. But wait. NBD. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3.
If I can't find the one that I saw this morning, I'm going to be mad.
What thing?
Oh, there we go. I'm sure it's sweet. The book that I saw.
Oh, the book. The book.
Bears.
That's because my stupid phone. Yeah, once.
Run a mile.
What?
Did it tell you to run a mile?
Who?
Your phone.
Well, it doesn't say run a mile. It just tells me I need to go for a walk.
Wait, what were you gonna say before?
What was I gonna say? Thanks, Jake. Thanks, Obama. What if I... Oh, no, that's not going to work. Oh, I actually might try that. Here, hang on. I'm going to do something. See if this works. All right, well, slaughter you guys out. No big deal. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we're going to go 1, 2... Listen, why would you fly that far away? Jiminy Christmas, son. And what if we did that? And then I could just come in and feed all of them? Yep. I love it. Actually, I'm not going to do two. I'm going to do only one. Let's take out this one. Oh, thunder. 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 That I can get to all of them from here. Perfect. Now the problem is, how far back is it? Yep, I just need to get some levels and we'll combine those two. So give me a minute, I'll get some levels. 3, 4. Alright, let's go up here and get some eggs or chickens or something. I don't think it's gonna lag at all unless I'm actually down there, to be honest. What are my emails? Oh, Captain Sparkle and Foxy. Let's go down here and see what we can get. And then what are we gonna turn that into then? Oh, I guess we have carrots. I could turn it into a pig farm. Or something. Oh, I already took everything. Oh, sad day. Sad day. Well, what's over here on the bottom? Nothing. It's just... Oh, that's right. Well, that's sad. Let's do my farm real quick. Eat some food. Juicy steak. Oh, yeah. Thanks. That's why I keep you around. Perfect.
Juicy steak.
Juicy steak. I like juicy steak. Isn't that like a rapper? Juicy steak. Just kidding. Hey, dude, and I saw something on when I was watching the videos today. You could make like... okay, well, I'm not going to talk anymore today. Holy crap, I can't talk at all. You can make like a farm like I did, but make it two-leveled. But then the first level would be lower than the second level. So that would run farther, you know what I mean? You don't know what I mean. Okay, you know when water goes down a block, it will run farther? Right? What's the other one? Oh, you ferreted it. Right, Jake?
Sure.
Right?
I will find you.
No, but for real though, when water goes to the next level, it will maybe lose my train of thought now. When water goes to the next level, it'll go 8 more blocks. It'll run 8 more, right? Or whatever. It's not 8. You know what I mean. Well, either way, if I do this farm like I have the other one, I can do. Dude, train of thoughts. Just losing my mind today. I can't even think. I could do it like. I have 2 eggs. Sweet. I could do it to where it's like 2-tiered, and it'll. I can actually have more food break at a time. So I'm gonna do that soon. I'm not gonna do it now because it's a lot of crap. But. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh yeah. Oops. All right, so we need to work on the library, obviously. We're half an hour in and haven't even touched the library, and that's the name of my thing. I need to get him levels so that we can upgrade that sword. Wait for it. Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't get any at it. There's only one. It's going to take so long. Watch us come down here from being down at the library, and there's like 20 chickens there. Dude, I am such a genius.
I wonder who said the idea.
You're the one that kind of came up with it. I'm the one that actually made the stuff, though.
Yeah, because I can't play freaking Minecraft. Scoop.
Whose fault's that?
Not mine.
Did you lock your door?
What?
Oh, wait. I said, did you lock your door? Speaking of, hey, by the way, Dragon Slayer.
By the way.
I'm renaming these first, and then once we get to 34 levels, I'm going to make
it. Hey, you know you should name your villagers?
Can we not name splash potions?
Huh?
You can't name splash potions?
You put them in an anvil.
I am. Oh, okay, never mind. Holy water.
You should name your first villager Misi, and then your second villager Allie, and then your third villager Dragon Slayer.
Alright, I'll consider it. I wish they would be stackable now, since you named it. That'd be nice. I just wasted 5 levels. I would like it to stack.
Actually, if they stack, you can name a whole stack of items.
I know. Alright, so we have 3 done. We need 3 more levels. I'm gonna go feed some cows real quick, and that'll give me 3 levels. And then I don't know, like, I want to name it, but I just...
You don't have any name tags.
Oh, yeah, good point. Or I want to combine them, not name them. I do have a name tag. No, I don't. Give me only 3 levels so I can name that and be done. Should we name the apple?
Yeah. Name it. Apple.
Alright, perfect. 5 levels. Hey, listen, sir. You're weird. You're weird. You're weird.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Prove it.
So where's that too hot for girls at?
Wait, did he subscribe?
Yeah, follow.
Or follow, I mean, you got me saying subscribe now.
I know. I keep thinking subscribe, because that's all I freaking hear. Subscribe.
Thanks for subscribing. Isn't he like 10?
Too hot. Yeah, I think he said he was 10.
He might have been.
Oh, I could have done that to get levels. Oh, yeah, speaking of that, here, I'm gonna chant this so we can get some easier levels. Holy water. I'm actually spending 5 points for every single thing that I kill now.
5 points?
You know what I'm talking about. Shut up. This is going to give me some XP, so I don't think this is going to be where we need to go, but at least gives me XP. And that'll keep making stacks. Stacks on stacks on stacks. I got racks on racks on racks on racks on racks. You got what? I got that on
there. I got a wiener. Oh, wait, what?
Let's not say we didn't.
So you don't have a wiener?
I'll kill you.
Jake doesn't have a wiener.
Not true, guys. I have one. It's just hiding.
If I were you, I'd keep some cobble.
What?
Just in case you're gonna build anything out of cobble.
I do right here. I go for mining a lot, so I get it.
Oh, and it's stone. I remember in that one world, we had a freaking ton of stuff.
Oh, yeah.
That very we just need to make that into a server.
I would love turning that into a server, because it's got those three spawners right there. Dude, if anything, we should just restart fresh with that seed. And then go from there, and just start
that's
fresh.
That's cheating. Then you know what the spawners are.
I know, but...
And the spawners don't really do anything.
They give me unlimited arrows... and XP and armor for free.
I'd rather have gold farm.
Well, that's fine. Make a gold farm. But I don't know if 64 is enough. I think actually 64 is enough.
I'd rather have a wiener farm.
Ooh, gross.
Hot dogs.
Alright. Let's see. You said...
I dare you to make all that on.
And then dye it black? I'll do that. I don't know if I have enough leather, though. I'll check and see, but I'll do that. Okay, that sounds kind of fun. Should I enchant it, too? It's not like I need that great armor for this world. I'm going to enchant it orange. It's over here.
Oh, you're so funny. That you're so original.
Oh, do I have that gate on me? Oh, I don't have the gate on me. Oh, I need to... That's alright. Perfect. I'm not even sure what I made. I'm such an idiot.
True. Right,
so, let's go do the... Let's do the armor, because I kind of want to do that now, and then we'll come back. And start the library and stuff. Oh, library, and then we were going to make a meth lab. I kind of like them being here, though, Jake. I don't want them to move.
What are you talking about?
Your face. Oh, and I need to make a bunch of doors. I'm going to spam that one house with doors, so if they go in there, they have to walk through a ton of doors, and then they can just mate. Wait, is that how you mate them? Is just, they just walk through doors?
I guess in 1.7, yeah.
I'm not sure how they do. Okay, I need leather. Leather? Oh, yeah, I think I have plenty of leather. And how would you dye something black?
Ink sacks from a squid.
Ooh, so we can go get some sweet. Crap, I have no idea how to make anything. Okay, that's pants. How do you make a shirt? That's not a shirt.
It's like a full block, but except for like the top.
There we go.
I did top, that. Middle.
Okay, now I need the shoes. So, I know how to do it.
No, you don't.
Except for the helmet, is that what you said? Leather armor, except the helmet. Oh, I made the helmet. And then dye your armor black. I'll just... Whatever. I'll just throw it in here. Hang on. Just keep it there for now. We'll go caroling through the night. And this Christmas will be... very special Christmas for me. How many do I need? Just one or like five? Or three?
What?
Do I need three of them to dye three things?
Yeah.
Okay. Somehow you can make like a farm for these things. I've seen somebody make one. It's pretty sweet. They made like a 5x5 square. And then like... I think it was 5x5. That was 3 deep inside their house, or inside somewhere, and then they put, like, something around it so that it seems like it's natural, so they just spawn in it, and it's, like, freaking dope. And then they have things on the bottom of it so it runs, and it's super cool. I saw it. He said 3. Okay, that's what I thought. Why do I run? I always run all the way in here just to... Black. Ooh, the toes are still... Ooh, and the knees. Can I make them? Oh, yeah, we should totally do... Do you think I should do that? No, I'm just kidding. Dude, that doesn't even... Dude, that looks epic! That looks so cool on my body! Dude, Jake, look at this.
What?
That doesn't even, like, change much at all. I should do it like a green color or blue or something. That's pretty cool. It doesn't, like, change much about my skin. So should I do the helmet or not? I have the ink sack. I have the sack. Alright, so let's check the levels so we can get some levels. That sounds amazing. Give me. Perfect. So I have a ton of food now, that's for sure. He said pink. Dude, that'd be awesome. How do you make pink?
You should just make like a rainbow.
Dude, that looks dope. I kind of like it. At least it gives me a little bit of armor. I mean, it's nothing much, but I got almost enough diamond to make a set of armor, and I thought about doing a diamond armor. Oh, I need wood for that still. I forgot. I think my dad's cooking. They can't open gates, right? I don't think they can.
August Burns' dad's making a new...
He said, yeah, do it. Wait, do what? Do what? Green? Did I see? I don't remember what I said. Man, I hate when I do that. The potato flew around. So since we're out here, let's see if we can get a. Let's see if we can get one. Zombie villager. All right, so we're gonna have to dig out. This is gonna take a while. Sorry about this, guys, but Jake's one making me do it, so. We're gonna have to dig out. Is that enough? That's probably enough. I swear I have to go worry about one more so that they can't get in. So, dig all this out real quick. Do we sound okay to you, Dragon Slayer? Is everything like the volume and stuff okay?
Like poop!
Because I feel like Minecraft's really low, but you're really loud.
Sounds like poop!
Could you just not? What is this? What in the world? That's different. Oh my goodness. Wait, we established that Dragon Slayer was a guy, right?
Mm-hmm.
I think we did. Wait, I don't know what I'm doing. I said, yeah, do it. I'm not sure what I'm doing. Is it glitching?
Make a meth lab.
Is it glitching for you?
Or at least I don't see it.
It's glitching on my computer. I just don't know if it's my computer or not.
Eva.
Eva. Holy cow. No, let's not. So let's see, we're at 21 followers now. That's not too bad. 13 days of streaming, I have 21 followers. It's a little bit longer. I'm going to have 100. You combine red dye and bone meal for pink. Oh, okay, so how do you get red dye? From roses?
Yep.
Sweet. I might make some pink pants. I should just have pink pants and then, like, black for the other two. Actually, oh, can you make yellow?
Yeah.
I could get, like, black and yellow, dude. That'd be dope.
Oh, you're so trippy, dude.
I know, bro. Who would have thought, you know? Like,
yeah. Please shout out.
Please shout
official.
Out. Official Arcade UK official. Why is your... Well, I don't have that emoticon, do I? What is up, official Arcade UK official?
They're Universal, I think.
Oh, those are?
Or Global.
What
official
is up?
Official Arcade official. How are you doing?
What is up? How it do? How's it blowing? How's it crack a licking?
You're so funny.
How's the weather over there? Tell your
friends.
You're
so funny.
Well, yeah. I'm American. Just kidding. That was a joke. Not all Americans.
He's from the UK.
That's why I said it. I was.
I hope he comes beats you up.
Oh, crap, Jake. Oh, crap, Jake.
His address is 1234.
America.
America Street.
just kidding. It's really not. We don't all live. Get out of my face, bro. Brosif. I need 24 levels. How am I going to get 24 levels? What's the fastest way to get levels with that?
34 levels.
I know. I need 24.
For what?
I need 24 more.
Oh, more.
Idiot.
Shut up.
So what's the fastest way to get levels, do you think?
Nether Ward. Or not Nether Ward. Nether Quartz.
I don't really want to go to the Nether because it's going to lag like a mother. Just bit me in the leg.
Oh, then poop on yourself.
Can't. That's how. Try that once.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. Oops.
I think it's nap time right now.
Dude, you're telling me.
Jake, you had the whole day to...
Yeah, good point. I have. Because I almost died. It was epic.
I'm pretty sure you didn't die.
It's like the worst pain I've ever gone through in my life. It sucked.
You just wake up to go pee and then you like...
No, I woke up. It was like a terrible pain in my side. Like, it was absolutely terrible. So I tried getting... Like, I thought it would just go away. Like, I thought it was like a cramp or something or just something else. And it just really wouldn't go away. And it just got worse and worse. And we went out to the emergency room. They're like, yep, kidney stone. I was like, oh, crap.
You swallowed a quarter.
Probably.
And now you have to pee it out.
Yep. Dude, that'd be epic.
Instead of pooping it out, you have to pee it out.
It'd be like giving birth. They said they compare, it's like obviously not the same, but they compare having kidney stones.
Wait, a kidney stone's not a baby?
You're an idiot. They compare kidney stones to, yeah, that stuff. To childbirth, I guess.
To stepping on a Lego.
Yep, that's what it is. So I like how people come in, please shout out, and then he leaves. Like, what am I shouting out to? Like,
he's not even he didn't leave.
Oh, he's not gone yet? He's not on my list.
Oh, yeah, he is. Okay, no, he was gone.
He wasn't on my list. But it's like, yeah, they come in, please shout out. It's like, I'm shouting out to the whole one person in my chat. Woo!
Dragon Slayer is the best. Don't.
No, I'm not trying to say anything to him by any means, but I'm just saying, like, in general, like, you come in, you're like, hey, shout me out. Yeah, I'm going to shout you out to the warm person in here. Like, I don't know what that's going to do for you there, bud. But, you know, keep on grinding.
Yeah, bud. Yeah, I didn't say.
Nah, mean. What were you going to say, Jake? I want to move that fence back. I'm going to move the fence back, too. I'm frustrated.
F-affiliated. What is that?
That's Mr. Meat. That's the meat. No, what is that called?
It's not.
What's that called? Oh, man. Thumbs what is up. That called?
Meatball?
It's Meatball Boy or something like that. It's something weird. But it's like it's a indie game, and it's really cool. I really liked it. It's cool.
I thought you were talking about that thing on Adult Swim.
No.
I love how it's Cartoon Network during the day and then Adult Swim at night.
Yeah. Duh. They want to get both of their audiences at the same time. Duh.
So their kids' shows during the morning and, like, kind of bad shows during the night.
Kind of bad? Have you watched any of them? Is it almost only daytime? I think it's almost daytime.
Only Family Guy.
That's true.
That's only kind of bad.
It's only pretty bad. He said, I have to go. Oh, okay. That's what you mean. All right, Dragon Slayer, thanks for stopping by and watching. I will catch
Goodbye,
you on the flip side.
Dragon Slayer.
See you.
I leave you. Watching.
You're leaving?
I said I leave you.
Quit. You're so weird.
I know.
I'm not trying to be mean to you or anything, Dragon Slayer, but I don't really know you much. I don't really love you, so.
Why? We love everybody.
I mean, you're cool, but love is a pretty strong word.
I love Brianna.
I'll kill you.
What? I do.
It's fine. I'll just kill you.
Okay, it's okay. I'm telling you, it's fine.
No, I'm just saying I'm gonna kill you.
It's fine if I love her.
No, okay. That's not what I said. Now you're taking the words out of my mouth.
I'm taking other things out of your mouth too.
Ooh. Okay then. Whoa.
Ooh, kill him.
Okay
then.
Okay there, Bambi. Go hippity hoppity to the Riri shop.
Riri?
Okay there, Bambi. Go hippity hoppity to the Riri shop. Get out of here.
I'm a Riri.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Here.
Do you realize having a mountain right next to your fence, Creeper's gonna jump in?
Yes, I know. That's why I'm getting rid of it here in a second. Give a second. I'm gonna get rid of it.
Oh, my dad would come home so I can have some poop. I mean, pop.
Some poop. I like poop. You know, poop actually doesn't taste that bad. I mean, pop doesn't taste that bad.
I don't
like,
I'm
not gonna say it.
Pop's not necessarily. I said that one time, and I forget who said something, but it was really funny.
You said it when I was there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe
is this enough room? Hang on. And you'll see it in like 20 seconds, obviously. But is this enough room? This would be enough. Maybe this would be enough for like a... this could be enough for like our brewing retarded room. This could be the library on this side. So library on this side.
Meth lab on the other.
And meth lab on this side. The small little meth lab. This one just sticks out so far. It's like the same as those. I feel like going over farther though.
I feel like I feel like you should too.
How many should I go over though? Three gonna be enough? Or should I go four? I'm gonna go over four.
Oh yeah, I don't like necessarily. Pop's not necessarily my favorite thing to drink.
Oh, did
it's
you know
just
that pop gives you kidney stones?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It gives you gallstones too. Mhm.
So that's what I'm dealing with. Woo. Go team.
No big deal.
NBD.
That's every day for me.
Kidney stones.
Yeah.
Dude, there's like a little... Oh, it's a little public pool right here. We're going to set that up.
I already said that.
I know. I'm giving you credit
for
that.
Public pool.
I know.
Actually, I said community pool.
Yeah, that's what you said, didn't you? But it's right there, so... I've been inactive for an hour. Let's go take a walk. It's not. I'm going to have to go take some medicine soon.
You just want to get high.
No, I'm starting to not feel good. It's almost 4. We got an hour. Well, I need to text Becky.
Why?
Because I'm supposed to ask her if Brandon can come over.
Aww. So cute.
I know, I try. I'm just adorbs.
I was talking about Brianna.
I was talking about your face.
Oopy's candy.
Oopy's candy. Oopy's candy.
Dude, lotion does wonders on eczema. Feels so good.
You mean eczema?
Eczema.
Eczema.
Oh.
How do you spell it?
Eczema.
How do you spell it?
E-X-Z-E-M-A. No.
There's a C in there. Pretty sure there's a C. I know, I'm pretty sure there's a C in it, though. It's like E-C-X-Z-I-M-A or something like that. That's E-M-A.
I showed somebody at school.
This is retarded. I'm going to go back and forth and just cut it.
And they're like, I'm like, this really itches. And they're like, you have eczema, don't you? And I was like, yep.
Excellent.
And then I was like, how'd you know? He's like, I have it too.
Eczema buddies!
Yeah. Yeah.
You're so good at that. He didn't even try.
Yeah. Harder. I can't even do it.
Harder, Teddy. Harder. Oh, Teddy, you're so big.
Big? Fat?
Juicy.
Oh, yeah, harder, Teddy. Harder. I bet at least one person comes in right now.
Why?
It's 4.
Oh, yeah, that's true. We might get a 4 o'clock cloud. Oh, see, look, I can even prove I went to the hospital. Still got the band on. It's starting to itch my hand.
Save it.
I actually am. I was going to show Brianna if she gets here. Guilt trip would be like, fix me food.
Let me touch your butt.
She does that already, so it's not a big deal. What? Ooh, I had ramen noodles earlier. They're not settling.
You pooped your pants?
Yep. I just can't. I just don't want to leave. I don't want to be off stream. I set up a mute button, so if I need to go or if I get a call or something, I'm going to hit mute. And mute them. But then I'll be right back and mute them. Oh, yeah. I'm getting the streaming down. I know what I'm doing. I'm going to be a professional.
Prove it.
I can't. Oh, wait. You want me to? I'll mute it. Do we have no one in here?
Sure.
Sad days. Shout out to whoever that was. Thanks for showing up, asking for a shout out, and leaving. That was kind of rude. It kind of sucks that, like, the only, like, repeat people that we have is Allie. And, well, Dragon Slayer's a repeat.
Misi is a repeat. He just
that's true. He just can't watch. Yeah, Misi. So we have 3 out of 21.
21?
I guess you kind of count. Graydon, I think, maybe did 2 of them. But he never does ever watch. Thanks, Graydon.
Dakota.
Dakota's busy with soccer.
Wrestler.
I know, I'm just kidding.
Soccer.
I'm just kidding.
Wait, Dakota? I'm going to ask him. He's...
I know, I'm just kidding. I know, I just... It's like soccer. 21. 21 potatoes flew around the room.
I'd appreciate it if you stop.
No. Dude, I got so much dirt. I'm not gonna need any dirt, that's for sure.
I'm not gonna need any dirt.
Oh. Well, that was rude.
Oh.
Drop the soap.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Lamborghini Mercy, your chick, she is thirsty.
So give her some liquid so she can drink it.
Because she's a thirsty. Crap. Well, that's just wonderful. Thanks, Minecraft.
Oh, Joe. Okay.
Okay. Listen. Oh, wait, too far. Oh, I don't have an axe anymore. I have to ask you a question. Listen, we have an hour. Can we get a library done in an hour, you think?
Yeah.
What do you want me to build a library out of?
Books.
Just books. Like, there's nothing, no outside, just books. Just the whole outside is bookshelves. Not doing that.
Why not?
Because I don't want to.
Oh.
Okay, so I'm trying to think of what we could build. I don't really want to do wood. But everything else is wood, so I feel like I have to.
Bricks? No.
Just brick. I could do like stone, just a stone, plain stone. That might be decent. Spam it in here because it's starting to get dark. Don't want nothing spawning. I gotta keep my villager. What are we naming the villagers? You realize if we name the one, we're naming them, essentially we're naming them Pimp Daddy.
What?
That one villager is Mr. Pimp Daddy, because if we give him 4 gems, he gives us a hoe. Didn't you know?
He's giving us prostitutes?
That's basically. Basically. Dude, I have a full chest of dirt. Holy cow. The potato flew around the room. Hit me with your best shot. Doom, doom, doom. Come on now.
Hit me with your best shot.
Doom, doom, doom. Do I have enough stone? You think I have enough stone? I have a ton of stone.
I'll give you stone.
Gnarly, dude. That was a good one.
Radical.
Totes. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. I want to see how it looks built out of stone.
Probably terrible.
Shut up. Should I put a roof on it? Wait, what was I doing? Oh, yeah. Dude, I don't even have any wood to make an axe for wood. That's retarded. Cut down the tree. What is this? Random stick. It's a big stick. Doom, do doom, do doom, do doom, do doom, do doom, boom, boom, do doom, 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 do doom. I need diamond. No, we're gonna make it out of iron. Iron. Do this thing. Let's cut down some trees. Let's do it. Wait, that's gonna be a different color. No, it's gonna be same color, I think. I'll come down and see. Alright, Jake?
Sure.
Sure, thanks. Thanks for talking, man. Thanks for talking. You know, you'll be
You were having a conversation for yourself.
I know. Pretty good at it. Kinda have to if you're a streamer.
If you have a wiener?
If you have a wiener, yep. If you have a wiener, you have to talk to yourself. You didn't know.
You gotta touch it too.
Do you not talk to yourself?
No.
Oh, well. There's your problem. I hate it when the two trees touch. And they join, and then it branches off, and they have to climb up there and dig all the crap out. The struggle is real. What are we going to make the meth house out of? We should make that out of brick. Listen, I want to find a zombie. Villager zombie. Listen, Roberto. Oh, you miss me, Roberto. Look at the nipple. Clamp. What's that? Gimme. Oh, crap. Crap! You're going down. I'm yelling, stop. Oh, I'm out of arrows. Hoppity, hippity, hippity, hoppity, skippity, dippity. Oh, nice shot. You're still dead, though. I got two arrows. Dude, I got arrows only in the back of my head and my foot. Like, the two places he barely gets me at. Where'd you run to, you little crap? Alright. Come here. Come down here. Come down here so I can kill you. Missed. Haha. Haha, suck it. Ah, suck it. Okay, seriously, I'm thinking about making this, like, big. Like, legit big. One, two, three. Right here. Boom. Like, legit. Let's go here. Screw you, Torch. Hey, double decker or just one level?
Upper decker.
I said double decker. Yeah, it's okay.
Upper decker.
Oh, poop. Too far.
I get it. Upper decker. Poop.
That's not as big as I thought it would be.
That's what she said.
Ooh! Ooh! I got an idea. Let's do. Oh, that's gonna look retarded. Wait, do I have any on me? I don't have any on me. So if you have 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is the middle. This is where it has to dig out at. Oh, well, hello. That's easy enough.
Go to the Vicky's Tacos.
Something about tacos. That's all I got out of that. Blah, 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 blah. Tacos. That's basically what I got out of that. So, I don't know how close or far I am from that, but I had to be decent. Blah, 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 blah. Tacos.
She said she's going to Hy-Vee, so I have to wait until she gets back and she's gonna cook me tacos.
Ooh, you wanna talk about it?
Oh, you're so funny.
Well, yeah. Can I help you, Mr. Bob? No, 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 listen. Listen, listen, Linda. Linda, listen.
Becky. This is a small library, dude.
I know, I don't know. I can't really do it much bigger.
That's what she said.
Oh. But I was thinking about just having, like, it would be one, two rows.
Or you can have a double decker.
I am. I'm going to have it too high, but it's going to be, there's going to be four rows of books. There's going to be really tight space until you get to the back.
Wait, listen. I think you lost your other villager.
No, I didn't. He's in a building. I only have one now. Yes, you know that. I only have one, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, he's, listen, give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me, Neil.
Give it to me. Order.
Too far away.
Order.
He's in here somewhere. They went. They're attracted to him. He's somewhere. There's two. That's where they like to gather.
Zombies can, like, right sense there. The villager from, like, there. 1,000 blocks away.
I know. It's nice because they attract him, and I can get more zombie villagers, but that's what I'm thinking. It's just, like, it just feels like really tight space.
Sure, you really tight space.
So should I do that, or should I do it like this and do it like, like double, like a two-sided bookshelf with more space in the middle, and then do a steps up the back?
I don't know.
That's kind of what I'm thinking. We should try it like that, see how it looks, and just do three. Yeah, we might do it like that and do it backwards. Oh, I got an idea. All right. I got an idea. We're going to need a ton.
It's no ideas.
We're going to need a ton of books.
Why'd you put the books back to back?
No, I'm not gonna put them back to back. I'm gonna go this way with them. 3-3-3-3, but this way.
Ew.
It'll work. Just shut up.
It'll work.
Let's see how much we get done.
Nothing. Oh. You shove the enchantment room upstairs.
Seriously? That's what I was thinking. Whoa.
I was going to say, if you said that out loud, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, and it just broke. Oh, I just killed the... Oh, are you kidding me?
You killed the villager?
How did he get in? Are they small enough to get through there?
I don't know. Is it a baby?
Yeah, it was a baby.
Yeah, probably.
Are you kidding me? He was, like, running from it. Why didn't he stay inside, you idiot? Eh, I don't have to deal with any of them. I'll deal with it later. Alright, well, we're going to have to convert some more.
Yeah, that's what that holy water's for, you know.
I know.
You're not saying... You're just annoying. Saying nothing.
How many should I go up? It's 1, 2, 3. I should do 4 high or 3 high?
I don't know.
Let's do a 4 high ceiling, 3 high bookshelf. So.
Dude, my freaking wrist itches like none other.
Why do you have a wrist for freaking?
Oh, you're so funny.
That's what you said, your freaking wrist. So you have a regular wrist, and you have your freaking wrist. Use it in the right context.
Don't tell me to shush. I use you in the right contest.
Contest? You're going to put me in a contest? This isn't awkward by any means. Well, who needs more stone? This kid!
I don't think it's going to look good.
What do you mean it's not going to look good?
Just plain stone.
Eh, it'll look okay. It's different. It's unique. I'll get over it. I kind of thought about doing quartz, but that would take for freaking ever. One day when I have a ton of quartz, we'll do quartz. How about that, Jake?
One day when you shut up, I'll punch you in the balls.
One day more. One day more. Oh, wait, speaking of. One day more. Ooh, we're hitting the red. Why are we hitting the red? Oh, that's over here. Should I do steps up or half slabs up?
Steps, slabs up.
I'm gonna do slabs. Perfect. Perfecto. What should I do for the floor?
Wieners.
I should do that. That'd be epic. Hang on.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what I just realized? This whole time, I haven't streamed in full.
What?
At the bottom of the screen, there's a black bar.
Oh, no.
It's not bad, but I just realized I haven't been streaming in full screen. You know what we should do? Is I could just play in that mode, to be honest. It's not even that bad. I get better frames if I'm like this, I guess. But you could, like, we could just put a bar across the bottom with, like, a running ticker or something. Across the bottom.
Or you can just move Minecraft down.
I can't. Oh, yeah, that's true. But it'll leave a gap. Oh, yeah. You're smart.
I know.
I don't pay you for nothing.
I wish I got paid.
You're not getting paid? What? Who's not paying you?
Your mom.
I'm contacting them. Telling them what's up.
What's up?
What?
I say what's up.
What's up? What's up? What's up?
The bang in my trunk.
Ooh, that's not good. That'd be very uncomfortable.
You're freaking nasty.
Well, you're the one that said it. So we should put a floor. onto this so we can have a floor. What should we do the floor out of?
Khakis.
Oh yeah, we should like. Can you dye wood, or is that just really retarded?
That's just really retarded.
You can make carpet. We're gonna put carpet on it. Don't do that. You'll make me sound retarded.
I think you should make yourself sound retarded.
So should I do four? I'm not. Oh, poopy doopy. Poopa doop. Poopa scooper.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, we're gonna do a.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna do it like this. It's gonna be epic. It's gonna be a double staircase. Double staircase. Starfire. Waffle. Unwaffle wedding. It's unwaffle. And do you think I should put, do you think I should put, a stone fence instead of a regular fence, by the way? I was kind of thinking about that earlier. For, around the village.
I don't care.
I'm asking what you think. Gosh. Why are you so rude? Why do you guys have to be so retarded? Oh, that's gonna be retarded. That's no lie. I don't know if I like that. Are you watching?
Yeah.
Does that look bad?
What?
I kinda like stairs? I kinda like the idea that it goes up and turns, but it doesn't really, like, do what I want it to do. I could just make the whole thing out of stone slabs. Dude, should I?
What?
I should just make it out of stone slabs. How does that look? Like, if I went all everywhere with stone slabs.
All everywhere?
Give it a second. It'll catch up here in a second. You'll see it, and let me know what you think. Just do everything out of stone slabs. I think that'd be pretty sweet. Oh, come on. How far behind am I? How sweet would that be? Hold on, it's right here. So you think I should do all out of that? Just make everything look like that?
Looks kind of weird. You can do like pillars and stuff.
Alright, I might do that. One day more. I wish you could have something that was that color, that was stone. I think it's retarded that stone slabs are a different color than... You know what I mean.
Wait a second.
I don't know if this is my Twitter messing up or what. But I keep seeing Twitters that have, like, the logo that I made for Crafty Kings.
Really?
Yeah, like, I was looking at my Twitter feed, and Tom retweeted somebody's tweet. Somebody met him, and they had the Crafty Kings logo as their Twitter.
2, 3, 4, perfect. Well, that sounds like a whole bunch of loogie. Is anybody in there? Is anybody out there? Are you listening? Can you hear me? I'm gonna text Becky. Nope. Still didn't update because they're definitely not in here.
Who? Yeah.
Dragon Slayer and the other official person. It says they're still in here, but they said they had to go. It says I only have 2 viewers, so I'm assuming that's us, but... really. Oh, poop. Alright, hang on. I'm gonna text someone real quick.
Oh, yeah?
So, I was watching Tom earlier, and someone subscribed that was named, you have a text message or something, and, like, he picked up his phone, and it literally rang the exact moment that he picked up his phone. I was like, whoa. Whoa.
Maybe it's somebody he knew.
How would they know? Like, that's some voodoo
stuff,
bro. Like,
somebody he knew and they texted him and then sent him.
Wow, would you really do that? Like, plus the subscription thing, you know, you don't know when it's going to show up. Like, that's just good timing if you are that good. Oh, poop. Crap-a-lap-a-ding-dong. I texted Becky, I'm supposed to talk to you. She said, how are you doing? Don't talk to me. Terrible, now that you're talking to me. It's weird how that works. Just kidding. Hey, I'm doing okay. I got lots of fluid in me. I'm peeing like a racehorse. Oh, wait, just kidding. Can't. It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us. I just want to pee. I don't care if it's in my pants. I just want to get it out. Aren't I the grandest? What color of carpet would you usually see in a library, Jake?
I don't know. Brown.
All right, chat. Give me this one. What color of carpet would you usually see in a library? Someone that's a mod, can you make a poll for the chat?
Shut the freak.
That's not so official. Hardy har. You know what I should say? She said, how are you doing? I said, well, I feel pro-medicine now. Like, I should be pro-medicine. Everyone should get some. And you get a hydrocortisone. Oh, poo. Oh, pooey. Oh, fluid. Dude, my arm still hurts from where I got the IV, too. I got an IV to Jake. It was so cool. You should have been there. Well, that's just nice. Perfect. Perfecto. Perfect. Straight ahead. Don't know if that's really even, but let's just light it up for now. Get rid of these. I don't know how I'm going to make that look good, but it's whatever. There's something I've heard of this.
It's a hard knock life.
It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us. I got many things to say and many words to... Cut this. Oh man, if I went one down, it would be all. Are you kidding me? What is this society coming to? And I cut all this out, and now I needed to go back. Oh man, what are you kidding me? Jake, you can go Black Friday shopping with us?
Sure.
Show? Where are we going?
know.
I think I'm going to go, though. I don't know what I'm going to do, and I don't know if, how much money I'll actually have, but I think I'm going to go. It's the first year that I haven't had to work on Black Friday. Did you know that grass, or did you know that dirt with grass on it makes a different sound than dirt with just no grass on it?
What? Oh, yeah.
Dude, philosophy. I'm a philosophizer. Alright, well, let's, wait, what do I need? I need leather and sugar, well, pages and wood, right? Basically. So let's go get some, just in case we need sugar. Oh wait, let's light it up, just in case. Light it up. Light it up, 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 light it up, 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 light it up, 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 I'm on fire! Oh no, I don't think it looks, yeah, it looks stupid. It's like big and, oh my goodness. I'm gonna put, I got an idea! I'm gonna make a pixelated book on it. I don't know how I'm gonna make that, but we're gonna make it. Oh, I forgot to get the sugar cane. Who cares? Sugar cane. Tons of leather. Lots of wood. What am I missing? Oh, my sword. Which one should I take? Bane of Arthropods or this one? This one's got fire aspect. I'm just going to take it for now. Alright, let's go cut down all these. Gimme, gimme, gimme. I'm gonna have an empty house now. We're doing all this work. My house is just gonna be empty.
Oh, yeah?
It's weird seeing how far you've come, too, because I remember doing this floor. And you were like, oh, I don't think that'll look good. And then it did. You're like, oh, it looks okay. You're rude to
me. Oh, yeah?
You're rude to me. You ever notice that? You are a rude person.
That's what Brianna says.
I know, but you actually are, because you're a jerk. You're a jerk. Give me all your good stuff. Give me all your good stuff. 220. Suck it.
20.
I need the sugar, sugar, sugar. Honey, honey. How do you make books?
Wood.
Books.
Wooden books.
No, it's not. I said that's a bookshelf. Book.
Oh.
I need to make a page, I guess.
Leather and the...
Paper. Is it just... it's not just sugar cane, is it?
Sugar cane. Crap. You made it into sugar, you freaking dummy.
I did. My bad. I'm not a freaking dummy. I'm just a dumb dummy.
Really?
Yeah.
Just a dumb dummy?
A dumb dummy. A dumb, dumb, diddy, dumb, dumb. You don't know about us.
You think they made,
What's
that? They don't know about us.
I can't whistle. Well, stop it.
I think we are dumb.
I have 34. That's not enough. We need more. Oops. They think we're smart, smart, so this money, smart, small. Just kidding. No, they don't.
I'm about to fall asleep.
Don't. I'll tell on you.
Mom!
Mommy's falling asleep again. Where's the books at? Oh, they're there. Ma, the beet loaf. Dude, those cows. I can just hear them down there. Stomping their feet like rebellious teenagers that they are.
Oh, you're so funny.
Alright, so let's go place all these down and then we'll see how many more we need. Alright, I'm going to build the enchantment area first. Just so that we know we have that and we have a place to enchant if we need to. This looks so retarded. Oh my goodness. This is why I like underground bases better, because it doesn't look retarded on the outside. Oh, are you kidding me?
He looks so retarded on the outside.
Should I do it like this? And then set it right there?
Oh, that does look pretty dumb.
Yeah. Yep, 30. Let's perfect.
They say we fan and I go dumb on them. Like, that's cool with me, dumb on them.
So yeah, do we even need these books? No. Let's just get rid of them. Perfect.
Dumb on them like it should be.
I don't have them with me.
Where's tomorrow? Perfect. Front squad.
How's this look? Squad.
Terrible.
I cut out the books on the outside, but... Yeah, I don't really like it either. Kind of have to have this, though. I'm going to put gate or fence right there. What should I have back here in the back?
Wiener.
Oh, okay. That's I'm going to just shut up.
No.
Dump on them. Yeah, that's cool with me.
Turn the beat and turn the lights down low. Turn the music on soft and slow. Oh, we ain't really got no place to go. Oh, I know what I'm gonna put up there. I'm gonna put a sitting area so we can read books.
Yeah. Harder, Teddy.
Alright. Operation, cut down this freaking tree.
Okay.
Wait, you're kidding, right?
Operation, shut up!
I don't wanna. I'm not very good at that.
My eyes, like, twitching.
Did you just, like, what's it called? The twitch? What's it called when you, like, subtly bring something up and they pay you for it? Advertise? Twitch? Not advertise, that's not the right word. Endorse? No, that's not yeah. It's indoors.
Yeah, but they have to contact you for endorsements and stuff.
Shout out. Twitch.tv, because my eye's twitchy. I've done this way too much in the past couple of days. These stupid trees. Let's leave it and see how many break. Oh. That was close. You guys are nice. It didn't actually all combine together, I hope.
Ooh, shaders, stars.
You know, if I could go to the stronghold. Oh, wait, I don't have a stronghold. Oh, I got a freaking portal. Speaking of portal, I need to see if we can. I have 7 enderpearls. How many do we need? 7 or 8? Because 3. We needed 12 overall, right? And we had 1. Because there's already 3 there, so that's 4. We need 8. Oh, dude, we still need 1 more. How do you make fire resistance potion? Is that magma cream? Take that as a yes.
Wait, what?
Fire resistance potions.
Yeah, I think magma so.
Cream. I think I have magma cream, so I might do that sometime. So we can go into the nether and, like, freaking go crazy on it.
Oh,
perfect. Let's see. Oh, poop. Keep your mind on the demons, they fill you with fear. The troubles, they might let you down. You've got farts, they always smell bad later if you don't keep them in track. Just know you're not alone.
I'll always be found. I am not alone. Just gotta make this place
home.
Settle in.
We're gonna plant some so we can get more later. I don't think we'll really need much, but. Oh, so I guess Tom was gonna build the base for Nade and then just kept it for himself? Is that seriously what happened?
Oh, the one that he's living in right now?
Yeah.
Or he used to live.
The one that's in the ground. Dude, that's awesome. That's hilarious.
In the ground.
It's not in the ground, but it's not like outside one. It's not the one on the island. It's one right after the island. Because I saw where Nade's.
The one that's with like Nade and Hex?
No, not that one. Oh. No, Nade's and Hex isn't the one underground. That's the old one.
That's underground. It's in like a cave. Yeah. But no, the one that I think you're talking about. Yeah, he built it for Nade.
He was building it for Nade because he killed Nade a lot, and whatever, and blew it up with some TNT, and now he's like.
And then at first he's like, that could be Nade's part of the house, and then he started.
Yeah. And I was like, well, dude, I recognize this house, and then he's making it look like a you know what. That's what he left off with. He's like, you know, I'm gonna finish this later and blah 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 blah. And I was like, dude, that's epic. I didn't even realize that. That's awesome. Whoa, let's just stop in mid run. How long we got? It's 4:45. Hang on, guys. Do you want to hear what I typed?
What?
When you hear what I typed? I said, this is to Becky, I said, I guess she wants to come over and take care of me, but you said I have to feel good. Other than feeling a little loopy not being able to drive, I feel fine.
That's hilarious.
Oh, I'm just a funny guy. I'm just a Mr. Funny Man. You see what you do to me? You see what you do? The power of Christ compels you.
The power of a retard compels you.
Oh, wow. That was... Let me tell you.
True.
If only Batman were here. If only. You know what I mean? For the first time in 30 years. Really? Really? You're gonna do that now?
I was watching some chick by the Drooms.
The Drooms? I want some of those.
Shrooms, dude.
Oh, you said drums, didn't you? That's what I meant. just kidding.
How, hi. Hi, how are you? In the lamp, like Charles Barkley.
I'm gonna put some windows up there, maybe a one on the side. And then, let's see, I'm gonna fill this in. Boom, boom. Bring that down. There.
I can't put that down there?
It's a slab! Why can I not put slabs there?
Slabs where?
Like, you'll see it in a second. I'm trying to put it underneath, like, a stone slab.
If it's a different slab, then...
You can't put two different slabs together?
Oh. Freaking dumb, kid.
I didn't know you couldn't do that. Well, that just ruins everything.
It ruins your face. I'm sad.
I'm lost and I'll never be found. This is no, you're not alone. Gonna make this place your home.
She make the books go all the way up against the wall.
All the way up against the wall, what? You mean all the way up to the ceiling?
Against the wall.
Oh, go all the way to the... Oh, yeah, that's not a bad... Okay, I probably could.
Because you're not going to walk by the wall.
Should I take out these rows right here, then? And make it, like, three wide as you walk in, and then just fill up the ends?
Sure.
I gotta wait for the sugar cane to grow, because I'm out of sugar cane.
You got a sugar cane. Oh,
good. Get burnt. Get kicked in the face, son.
Oh, you're so funny.
Well, duh.
You're so funny.
Me so funny.
I don't think that's what it says.
Oh. I didn't know. Alright, well, we're gonna make some furniture then. Get wrecked, kid.
Oh, I'm so tough.
Yeah. Duh. We gonna make some furniture, doo-dah. Gimme all of those and then I will take some of these. Obli-doo-ba-day, obli-doo-ba-doo.
No wonder I think you're retarded.
You think I'm retarded? That's rude.
Because you are.
That's kind of true. I am. I'm part retard.
Oh, kill him.
Kill him with kindness.
No, kill him with your face.
That's a little rude. Oh, dee doo dot. Ooh.
They just look at you and they're like, oh, kill him.
Ooh, dead.
Ooh, I'm gonna fall asleep right now.
Ooh, kid.
Okay, where should me and Banana go to eat tomorrow?
You should go to Alaska.
Okay. She might have to skip work, though.
Okay. Perfect. Nope, it's not. Just kidding.
But she said she wants to go on the south side.
I know.
You don't know anything.
Yeah, she already told me.
No, she didn't.
You don't know anything. Because you're just a little beanie baby.
Beanie baby?
A little beanie baby.
I love beanie babies.
Is it me or does that just kind of look retarded?
Is it me or are you retarded? Oh!
Oh, yeah. I'm not saying I'm not. Yeah, I kind of like it.
Kill him.
Ooh, kill him.
No, but for real, where should we go? She said I have to choose.
She said you have to choose? That surprised me. Yeah. Miss Indecisive.
Because she's chose it every time.
Are you okay?
No.
Oh, no. No.
I think I'm the one who should have the hydrocodones right now.
Hydrocodones? The hydros of dents?
The hydros, dude.
I think this looks okay.
That's their street names, dude.
It's not great, but it's okay.
That's their street names. I'm thinking Pizza Hut.
She loves Pizza Hut.
Well, she said, I asked her if she wanted a pizza, and she's like, is that where you want to go? And I was like, are you freaking kidding me?
Khakis.
So I'm like, yeah, yep, that's where you want. If you want to go there, that's where we're going. So then we were like,
skippity dippity dippity doo.
I'm like, after we leave school tomorrow, spur of the moment, I'm gonna say something, and that's where we're gonna go. She's like, how about in the morning, spur of the moment? So I know where we're going after school.
Hey, listen, Bob. You've been on a chant about you, loser.
Come on, Bob. Jake, you like those two square windows in the front of the buildings, don't you?
No, I'm trying to mix it up. I'm stinking.
You're stinking?
No, I'm trying to see what the positioning would be of the windows.
You should make like a balcony thing.
I was going to do this. Two crossed windows.
That's still pretty much the same as like
old. No. Oh, it's not. It's way better. Listen, Bob. You can't even shoot sideways, you jerk. Get burnt to a crisp. Listen, son. You're hurting my armor, dude. It's faux fit. So she's like, she was like, she can visit for a while, but I don't want her being there long because you need a rest. I'm like, yeah, because you know what I need. Guess what? Burn. If I hit a tree with this, will it cause it to burn?
I hope she fights you, dude.
Me too. No, it doesn't. That's ignorant. I don't like that. That's stupid.
Whoa. You're ignorant.
Gave me iron. Thanks. Alright, let's start building the what's it called? Shack. Dude, that looks so retarded.
The low shack?
That's awesome. We're gonna start building the, you know what I need? I need brick.
You need poop.
I'm not gonna have enough brick. This is gonna be fun. Definitely not getting out to him in time. Not for it to matter. Thanks.
Low shag, baby, love.
Let's go get some clay. Oh, are you kidding me? It's gonna be too high. Of course. There's some right there. Where? There it is.
You know you can dye clay.
Yeah, I know you can dye clay.
Make blocks.
Yeah, but what would I dye it? Oh.
Colors.
Oh. Hurry up. Well, what color would you want a meth lab to be?
Green.
That'd be hilarious. Oh, well, that was really rude. Listen.
Love, shame, baby, love.
Listen, Linda. Linda. Do I only have 10 clay? Oh, that's stone. Oh, no, that's over there. That's a ton. Really? Get some.
Love Shack, baby.
You're an idiot.
What?
You're an idiot.
I think it's and idiot.
You're and idiot? Oh yeah, yeah, that's way better. Point proven.
Wait, that's not what it is?
Are you kidding me? No! I didn't realize he was that close.
Yeah, me either.
I'm gonna cry.
I can't wait till Christmas.
Why?
I just want to freaking play Minecraft already.
Play Minecraft. Listen, talk to your dad. Get your laptop back.
Yeah, my laptop.
I wouldn't stand for that.
I don't think he cares.
Wait, where's my stuff?
Oh, it's his baby girl. He doesn't care.
It's his baby, dude.
No, he like freaking babies her.
Dude, I know. Trust me, Nucka, I know.
She still comes to the house and he gives her candy and stuff.
Probably. Dude.
I'm freaking retarded.
You're terrible at shooting.
I already told him that it's stupid that I got a stone. He's like, I can't do anything about it. It's probably already gone.
It's almost like half gone. My goodness. Rud. Perfect. Get some bricks, getting some clay. Going around to get what I need today.
Getting that is great.
Getting some clay.
Spit it.
Yo, I'm getting some clay and I'm gonna take it back to my house. If I get around to it, I'll even buy a mouse.
Keep it going. Yeah.
Then one day, we'll turn that clay into a meth house.
Jake
doesn't stop. It'll sound like he's gonna explode. I don't mean his head. I mean it right down below.
Oh, yeah. Keep it going.
That was actually not terrible. It's not good.
Give me a word.
Exasperation.
What? Hello. Oh, MC Corporation, you're back.
MC Hello. Corporation. Hey, what's up?
Too bad we only have 4 minutes left.
No, I can go for a little longer. I'm just waiting for Brianna. I can't actually, like, drive right now, so I can't go anywhere. So I'm probably going to have to stream a little longer. What did it do, MC Corporation? Sorry about if I didn't notice you. I'm on that brick-making grind, bro. Collecting the clay. Oh, listen, you have to breathe above water. I got texting on. I said, but me no tired now. She said, you sound drugged. Oh, just so you know, MC Corporation, my kidneys almost killed me today. They decided, they're like, nope, I'm going to stick some stones in you. I got stoned, but in the wrong way. I got stoned in the bad way.
That's so funny.
Pretty funny. There you go, Jake. That's your word, stoned. Go.
Oh, okay. I'm so stoned. I might just get boned.
I had a feeling you would go that route, and you did. Oh, man. I need to get Aqua Infinity helmet, because you can actually dig faster underwater in Aqua Infinity. Did you know that? It would only kill you.
Yeah.
What, getting stoned? Oh, whoa. Oh, I've been active for 2 hours. I need to go for a walk. Thanks, phone.
Just shake it a bunch and then ow.
Shake it off. This is the most gravel I've ever seen in my life.
Or does it go by GPS?
You guys can't see it very much. I have no idea. It's a little dark. I'm just trying to see if I can find any more clay. But dude, this is all... Oh, dying crap!
You should like find a way to turn that off.
Turn what off?
The thing that tells you to need to go walk.
Yeah, I haven't really messed with that.